on Hardline.
You two know each other. I'm making you partners.
So why don't you tell me about Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless.
Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it.
Hey!
I'm not leaving you.
Hands up, now!
Detective, do you know this man?
He does spreadsheets.
Well, shit. I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation.
Here.
That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Got one!
Stop the car!
Hi! Who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows Leo's talking! He's down!
Over there! Over there! Get out of here, Leo!
Police! Freeze! Now!
You got it!
You are the last of dead, Leo!
I got this one, Nick.
Let me talk to Remy!
Talk to the lieutenant! You can't be dead!
You kill me, I'm worthless!
Don't let him get inside!
That's crazy!
Get
out!
17 reporting gunfire downtown. Elmar Hotel.
We got you! Set up the stairs!
What is that?
Fucking have a look around. Right here! You're back! Faster than he looks!
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
Close it! And get down!
Attention, the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Security emergency? Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from the door.
Be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
Oh,
situation. Mendoza,
suspect with one.
Some cop over the shot will have this place. We don't even know where Leo is. Oh, now you hang up on me?
Police! Stop!
Just hang it out, man.
Cops are here.
Where are the guys in the truck? Watch for security.
Doing it very careful. Don't get spotted.
No one get around.
Hands up. Keep them up.
You got it. You got it. Check over the elevator.
Two down.
Police! Don't make a move.
Yeah, no problem.
CP, send a pickup.
Got it, 13.
Nice guy.
Where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
For somebody who's never snitched before, you sure like...
Hey! Kai!
Another fucking word!
Kai! Stop it! Jesus! Hi! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming. Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it.
We're gonna make a run up.
I'm getting in the
air.
Take
a look around.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Make sure no one's here. Come on, look around.
Go, what the hell?
Check over there.
Hey, check over there.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Look around. Where are the guys?
No one's here. Fine.
But it's me.
Check over there.
Hey. Keep those hands where I can see.
Yeah, no problem.
Keep looking.
Hey, did you look over there?
Hold it right there.
Oh, hey, what?
Get there.
Whoa, it's okay.
Whoa, you got it.
Fuck this guy up.
Don't want any.
Drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Alright, end of episode 3. That was a short episode. Not say something like that. Action-packed. Really good episode. Leave comments down below if you guys think that was a good episode.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you, too.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bails.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing. A blip on the radar. Now he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done.
Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son.
There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with the tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed.
Partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
I won't be.
know there's any alligators where you guys live. Let me know in the comments.
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Docking the boat. Stop at the dock to disembark the airboat.
The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
Lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
That's true. Got more ammo. What's she doing?
Just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water.
Yeah, that's for real.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from the SWAT.
Our grappling hook.
Ever used one before?
No.
Launch this to the platform.
Should be really useful. Wrong button.
Do the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zipline, too.
Oh, sweet. Our zipline. Use the zipline to quickly reach low areas. Got you.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks. They'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
That was quick.
What's your scanner showing?
It's not a total loss.
You got company.
There's at least half that's still okay.
I don't know. The other half's got leaves and shit.
I'll swipe.
There's a bounty on him.
All of work for Nels. Remy takes care of his people.
Yeah, well, I take care of myself. No way.
Try to separate these guys.
Kids don't understand the difference between a job and a career.
Hold it!
Don't you move.
Don't even. You son of a bitch!
I got this one.
Damn it!
Stop! Stop!
Get out of there!
We're clear.
That'll work out. See if there's any evidence. Nope.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
I don't think they're gonna be too happy with that. We need to go back to my taser real quick. You know what, I'm gonna keep what I have to do this. Scare meter distance.
You wanna call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stiff, you need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
I'm playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. You're my favorite kind to play. From the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close. We're not alone. Scan for any alarms.
All right, alarms for reinforcements. Alarms will summon reinforcements. Got ya.
Any luck with that thing?
That alarm will call more of them in unless you disable
it. One more fan boat by the weekend.
Disable the reinforcements. The alarm first.
We can go in quiet or
Remy's ramping up production. Not without another boat, he's not.
Playing smart. Although we're gonna try and play smart here, ladies and gentlemen.
Hold it right there!
Alright, whoa, whoa.
Bryce has been trying to reach for his gun.
Put your hands up. Ah! Don't move.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Too close. All he did for me. Nice, got the alarm.
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see them.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Guy right there. He doesn't see me.
Freeze! Not make a move.
You even a cop?
Yes, I am. have 3 guys arrested.
Freeze! Stay right where you are.
You even a cop?
All right, that's 4 guys. There's evidence.
Police, don't make a move.
Okay, okay.
What the hell were these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
What do we have?
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. What's in that envelope? We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Not our boat? No.
Cartels are using the blades again. It makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it.
I love the graphic in
storing in those barrels.
I got no idea.
There's a dock ahead.
Let's stop and have a look.
Oh my God.
Oh Christ. It's Leo.
Guess Doss was right. It wasn't safe.
Why would he have come back to Nelts?
I'm gonna call it in. Shit.
Yeah, I got nothing either.
We gotta get going.
So we leave him.
Did Dawes tell you why he let Leo go?
Dawes couldn't hold him. Technically, he didn't do anything illegal.
Gatorade. Jesus.
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. And Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer?
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy trying to kill us.
What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill, and let's get a bird's eye.
Gotta head door by the windmill.
I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything.
I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday, and Ed's coming with me.
Probably if you decided to take this.
Wouldn't miss it.
All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in. So what?
But we're gonna look professional. I want patrols, group can do. Get moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. You're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Gotta be extra cautious.
Oh, you see that?
Fuck. Don't move.
What?
All right. Whoa.
I got the other one.
All right, no funny business. Make two arrests.
Hands up. Keep them.
Whoa, you got it. Easy.
How much more is
coming
top
in this week? Remy told me 2-3 planes a day. Remy's crazy. He's trying to up the numbers. This is chemistry, man, and precision work. Like mixing.
Hold it right there.
Hey! Who are you?
Got you back.
It's okay.
Okay, I'll wait here.
Shit.
This guy's probably still around.
Too close.
Stop. Now.
Son of a bitch!
You're going down.
You are, pal.
Keep an eye out.
Don't move. Police.
Whoa, you got it.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
He's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Nell said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell them we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway?
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nelts.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
Gotta get to the stadium. Get the hell out of here.
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
Hey, don't even.
Get him.
That was not gonna work out.
The stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.